doors open. Two-faced, but you ain't one. Sex sauce for the reruns. Time flew, so we feel fine.
Well, the main story here is we are going to see in action the top scorer in the league. And it's live. Hi, everybody. Welcome to you to the London Stadium, the home of the 2012 Olympics. I'm Martin Tyler, and joined, as usual, by the former England striker Alan Smith. Premier League football for you very shortly. It's West Ham United against Manchester United.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. I think both teams here are going to be positive. They are set up to attack, so I'm expecting a few goals here today. I don't want to put the mockers on, but I am expecting a few.
Now, Andriy Yarmolenko. Tomáš Souček. And they've got a man out wide. Felipe Anderson. They set it up well for the cross. And that's good defending. Really had to deal with that. Could have really hurt the team now. West Ham United's lineup is this. Well, we think, Alan, it'll be a 4-5-1 formation, which can look a bit negative.
Yeah, but you look at the players in that five, that midfield five, and I think a couple at least will be trying to support the lone frontman.
That's good passing, probing. This is then the Manchester United lineup. Harry Maguire starts alongside Victor Lindelof at the back. Paul Pogba plays alongside Fred in midfield. And the main striker is Timo Werner. The attacking football played by Manchester United has brought full reward. They're the top scorers.
Yeah, maybe they'd fancy themselves to grab one or two here, the form that the strikers have been in.
Fred. Taking on a couple of opponents now. Patiently building up. Shaw. Pogba. Fernandez threads it through. Well, that was pressure for the goalkeeper from that through ball. Could be his game today, the way he's been playing recently.
He has been lethal in front of goal so far. You'd expect his confidence to be sky high out there. If he carries on like this, he's going to break the league goal-scoring record.
Souček. Here's Andreas Pereira. Jack Wilshere. Tomáš Souček. And they've got it away from the danger. Werner, Bruno Fernandes, Rashford with the ball now, support coming from a deeper position, the goalkeeper, it's his ball, spotted that well and intercepted, taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well, Fernandes. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? It's got a bit of pressure on. Couldn't keep it in play, it's gone out for a throw. Good interception there. Well, look at the room in which to attack. That's United's free kick.
This lad tends to put a bit of whip on these free kicks. Needs it here.
Taken very short. That's proper clearance. Well away from the danger zone. Sheer raw pace. Marcus Rashford. Not a very active way of playing this for the defending team, because they're not going out and closing the opposition, they're just saying, well, you can have the ball, we'll cope with it. But it does invite the sort of pressure you can crack under. Souček. Felipe Anderson. Here's Andreas Pereira. Poor attempt at a pass, really. And he's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle.
Yeah, look at that possession. It has been a cagey affair so far. Quite often in these kind of matters, it does open up as the game goes on. Will that be the case here?
Promising forward play from them again. Thomas Soucek. Giving it away under no pressure at all. Now Marcus Rashford. Fred. Pogba.
Lindelof.
Fred. That's good passing, probing. Still on the lookout for that chance to open up the opposition. Shaw. Fred.
Werner.
The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes. Really hit well, but didn't trouble the goalkeeper.
Yeah, maybe a little sighter for him there.
Here's Andreas Pereira. Yarmolenko. Good try. And there is the half-time whistle. 0-0 at the break. Well, they're so good, Manchester United. And all the stats tell you that, but they're only level at half-time, Alan.
No, it's been a...
And here come Manchester United right at the start of the second half. Werner. Tackle goes in. Felipe Anderson. It's a bit lazy in possession. Now Felipe Anderson. Certainly playing well enough to get their noses in front here. Felipe Anderson. Deep across. Back post this time. And that will clear the danger. Fernandez. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Really in the clear now, in on goal. It must be a brilliant breakaway goal.
Well, that was absolutely mesmerising, the way they moved the ball forward so swiftly, so slickly. Well, they look pleased with themselves, and no wonder with the way they stroked the ball about and created the finish, picked out the spare man in the box.
Another angle on it here. Manchester United ahead now. It's Pereira. Now Marcus Rashford. They read the opponent's mind and got the ball. They've been striving to get this sort of attack going, and it looked on there, and then the interception came in.
What about Manchester United's next game, Alan?
Yeah, they're playing West Bromwich Albion in the next match, and I can't really see too much between the sides. I think it'll be close.
Getting at the opposition now, Manchester United. Another shot! Goalkeeper got to it somehow.
Any keeper would be better, that one.
The short route here. Well, then it goes. Cleared away, well away from goal. He's looking for the cross.
Pogba. Fred.
Jadon Sancho. So easy in possession. Can finish it off. A chance for a goal. What an important goal this may well be. They're two ahead now, building a platform for victory. Excellent for his team, easy for him.
Well, he's laughing and joking about it because it was perhaps the easiest goal he's ever scored in his career.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Socek. It's Pereira. And here they are, still probing away. Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort.
The visitors having lots of the ball. No wonder they're winning. Sometimes you can have the ball and not be able to do anything.
Should be a chance. Rashford! Well, now it looks like a question of just how many. They really are on top now, stretching the lead, looking like the real winners of this match. Well, that could be the game for Manchester United. Should be the game.
Well, you don't often see them let this kind of lead slip.
Oh, we're underway again, and you just wonder how many more they can get today. Fredericks, Jack Wilshere. Coming into the penalty area now. Good interception. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Rashford with the ball now. Can really get at the opposition here. Rashford! He's definitely got his goal touch with him today, hasn't he? The first was a decent one. Here's the second. There's still time for more to come. Two for him on the day. And two very well taken goals. We expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Now Felipe Anderson. Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there and pass goes straight to the opposition. 10 minutes left of regular time.
Pogba.
Now James. Attacking now. Probing pass. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. It's another one for them. They go further in front and they are full value for this position. He will say he had to be there to score it, and that's true. But once he was there, he couldn't miss it.
Well, a lot of those defenders wondering where their goalkeeper was, but I think in this instance you can't blame him.
Well, it's a tough game for the team that are trailing. They're out of the contest, really. They're just playing for pride. They're really being torn apart. Well, this is a real shock. You can see it in the faces of the players, and you can hear it in the lack of noise, if you like, from the supporters.
Well, those fans can't even be bothered to give their...
Pogba trying to put his teammate in. Rashford! Pushed back out into play.
cut out the pass.
Bruno Fernandes.
Solidly away. Now the board shows three added minutes.
Minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
Yarmolenko. Tomasz Soucek. Into the attacking third. Was dropping in, and the goalkeeper made sure it didn't by tipping it over.
I don't know whether the players really appreciate what's going on here with this support. They're loving the situation, aren't they?
Players wants to have a go. That is a fantastic goal.
Well, it's one good moment on a day of many bad ones, and they have got a consolation goal.
Well, this really is too little, too late. They're not going to get back in this game now, surely. Big questions asked of those defenders who didn't get close enough, but what a finish on the volley.
Well, they'll want to see this again, this goal. The score here, remember, 5-1.
Called the halt.
Well, it turned out to be a different kind of game to the one perhaps we set up.
Really in the clear now, in on goal.
Just a moment of your time. Thank you.
We are at the Hawthorns today. Welcome to you all. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. Our football today comes from the Carabao Cup. West Bromwich Albion against Manchester United.
Yeah, the winner takes all. No second leg in this tournament, so I'm expecting two sides to be on the front foot from the first whistle.
The team now for you for West Bromwich Albion. I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defence.
It's a shot off the post.
keeps the ball under pressure. The featured player for us today is Juan Mata.
Yeah, and quite right too. I think he's one of those that, when on top of his game, he really is difficult to stop because he pops up in those areas, finds those pockets of space.
Odion Ighalo. Mata.
Really in the clear now, in on goal.
I wonder, Alan, whether that's come too early for him. His first chance, the first chance of the game.
Yeah, and he might not get a chance as good as that.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Krasicki. Here's Harper. Trying to spot a potential ball to open them up, but they're keeping the ball well. Deflected out for a throw. Room for the cross. Danger was looming large, but they've got themselves back on the ball. That's something for him to chase.
Needs to stay cool now. Brilliant goal!
Well, what a lovely through ball that was, Martin. Perfectly weighted and beautifully finished.
Let's have another peek at that goal. Manchester United with the lead. Now Pereira. Here's Harper. He will be furious with himself for such a poor pass. One or two options now in forward areas for them. Patient guided through. Mata! It was a good connection, off target, and really from that position it's a surprise.
It is, yeah. And one or two of his teammates having a quiet word, trying to lift him.
Now Pereira. Livermore. Krasicki. Now Gibbs. With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on. Tim Fosu-Mensah. Mata. Mateus Pereira. Krasicki. It's a neat pass.
Off the post! What a good goal it is to bring them level again.
Some might say you'd prefer to score from 25 yards, but I wouldn't go along with that. This is all about instinct.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
This is a message for away supporters. At full time, can you please remain where you are and your coach will meet you outside.
Here's Williams.
Thank you.
James. Hal Robson-Kanu. He's got possession back for his team. Well, here we are at the Hawthorns. And I'm not too far from where you were born and brought up. Had he's threading it through. There's danger if he gets his shot away.
Real chance!
Super reflexes from the goalkeeper. He's played it short. Strong piece of defending and clearing. James. Mata. Nemanja Matic.
Should be a chance.
Oh, he's missed the target. Kieran Gibbs. Livermore. Now Pereira. He's made the interception. That's a turnover of possession here. Tim Fosu-Mensah. Here's Mata. He's reached it and turned it aside.
2 minutes.
Swung in from the corner. Manchester United have scored!
Well, I suspect this may have been a set-piece routine worked on the training ground. Worked perfectly here, that's for certain.
Manchester United in the lead. Well, the referee has blown for half-time here. Good action in the English League Cup in the first 45 minutes. Second half starts now.
Yeah, I think one or two players surprised us, actually, how well they played in that first half. They'll be delighted.
Nemanja Matic. Williams. Won it back with an interception. Now Pereira. It's good attacking play, this, from them. It's offside. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, his manager will be delighted.
Opportunity now! The last line of defence, but how strong he was. Well, a real treat in store for you. Coverage on EA Sports of the Premier League fixture for Manchester United. They'll be hosting Arsenal.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one. I think we're going to see some good football.
Return pass. One or two players arriving in the middle. Good defending. Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. Good anticipation by the defender. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. They're still going towards goal quickly. He's in here. And there's the cutback. It comes out off the goalkeeper. Dealt with the danger.
Just some incredible goalkeeping back there, Martin, wasn't it? Keep his team in the lead.
James. On the attack here. Brzezinski. Substitution for West Bromwich Albion. Keeping the ball, looking for an opening. Mata, break quickly when they get possession. Break still on. That's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack. Brzezinski, Livermore. Still 20 minutes to go. Manchester United's change about to take place. He's not going to recover, I'm afraid, Alan. There's going to be a substitution here.
No, no way that he is going to be able to carry on. And that's a blow for the team because he's an important player for them.
Nemanja Matic. Well, he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances.
Must score! Chance for a goal! Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
Excellent for his team, easy for him.
Well, he's laughing and joking about it because it was perhaps the easiest goal he's ever scored in his career.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Continue to knock the ball around, looking for the opening. Players arriving in the middle. Going to be West Bromwich Albion to make the substitution. They're looking good when they attack.
Good position for the cross.
Now Gibbs. Solidly away.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Lindelof.
84 minutes gone, 6 minutes to go.
Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here.
It's Lingard.
Opportunity now.
Put out for a corner.
Well, he's allowed three substitutes and two of them coming on together here.
In goes the corner.
It's a brave effort, really, in amongst the players to get the header in, but off target, way off target.
Yeah, not his best effort, that's for sure.
3-1 here, and that could be that, really, given the lack of time left. What do you think for the next game?
Well, Manchester United go up against Arsenal.
This might be it!
Well, that should be the game. We could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here.
Well, it's just a footnote to the match, really. It confirms the win.
Yeah, I think the goal scorer would be pleased. Another one for his tally late on the match here. Well, I know this manager's been working hard on the training ground on a certain shape, and boy, is it getting results out there.
It is now an extraordinary lead, and you could say really game over.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Two more minutes to play of added time.
Higazi.
Well, he wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see. Looking to attack the cross in numbers.
Well, they got it wide very well.
And that's the end of it at 4-1.
A confirmation then of their success in this cup tie today.
Well, they sailed close to the wind once or twice. Some good saves from the keeper, but I think they just about deserve this win.